wishing things were better, wasting here till judgment day while knitting you a sweater. But I believe that kind of life won't set your spirit free. So my friend, one small suggestion where you ought to be. You can take a journey through this country's special blood, on a ride past countryside and Mississippi mud. Hit the street with two big feet to bear your heavy load, and live life out there on the road. Say, Giant, what is your name?
It's Karl.
Oh, Karl. The world is huge.
197 million square miles, approximately.
Hey, look at the numbers.
Only big ones.
Naturally. Oh, come on, let's get out of here. Don't you wanna step outside? Look around, see what's waiting there. We were born to wake, it's on some place we've never been. Checking out the locals as they watch us checking in. Every new encounter in another musical, we'll find it out there.
That's it right there!
Wait, he's not a monster, he's a thinker, he's a whiz. You know, this boy isn't half as bad as you all think he is. Quick, tell the joke.
Oh, what do you get when you cross a hippo, an elephant, and a rhino? Hell if I know.
I've been so inspired, I've been shattered with a pair. We're heading out there on the road.
You're leaving? Now?
Jenny, I can't imagine any place better than Ashton. If I don't see the world, I'll never know.
Edward Bloom, don't tell me that if you're leaving.
Jenny, yes, I'm leaving, but for good, I never could. I'll be back someday.
That will be great for while you're gone.
Till then, be happy on the road.
Carl, what a shame we show these people our traveling step.
I think that's a great idea, Edward.
I'll come back, I promise. Suddenly I'm the king who holds the key, and everybody secretly is dying to be more and more like you.
Like you.
Like you. I can see America dependable.